I want to think Kate can rest easier now that the throne built from his death has been destroyed.